range way over here across the field. He's hollering and he's got something nice right after I dug that ring. So let's go over there and see what he's got.
I didn't know what the heck it was. Green to 60.
He says something nice.
I'm sure you found one of these before. Stay a while.
South Carolina, thanks for tuning in. In this episode, we're going back down to the big Union camp that we hunted in the last episode because the bulldozers are working fast and we got to see what we can get before they cover it all up. So that's where we're going. We're going down there with me, Dwayne, Ron, John, a few other buddies to see what we can get out of it. And I think we'll do pretty good because they've moved a lot more dirt since we were there last time. And it's been like 2 weeks ago, so place probably looks a whole lot different. So I imagine we'll probably dig some nice stuff. So stay tuned, and thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Back at the hunt site.
Yeah, Ron, got Dwayne, big ass Herbie, big ass
Big
Herbie.
John,
Big John, John and his girlfriend Annette. So we got John and his girlfriend Annette. It's the first time she's ever been really hunting. So maybe she's gonna find, when you find the first button today or something,
let
me know
so
I can film it, okay?
Okay.
I know John's gonna find something, but he's gonna teach you and show you how to do it, right?
Yep.
All right, good.
All right, we'll be back in a bit with the first relics. So stay tuned.
All right, got a little hole right here. My very first signal is this. Looks like a Colt pistol bullet. Yep, that's what it is. Nice Colt. Civil War pistol. I guess that's a Colt. Definitely Civil War, though. Look like it's been shot. Oh well, back with the next one. About a foot away from that first pistol bullet, I scraped up number two. This was like almost laying on top of the ground. And there's your pair right next to each other. Might be back up to find something else.
I'm looking down. Look at this. I must be in a nest of these things. This is like the third one already.
All right, there's the hole. Foot away from the one I just got. Here's another one. This makes number three. They're all the same, so I'm gonna keep digging this area. I'm gonna see how many I can get out of here. Hopefully there's more. I'll be back. That makes three. Bam, bam, bam. And they're all the same too. All right, I just opened up another hole near the pistol bullets and I see it laying there. It's a three ringer. Oh boy. Digging melted lead over here. Drop pistol bullets in a three ringer. Gotta be a button turn up in a minute. Alright, be back with the next.
Alright, I just got my first button mixed in with those bullets. Let's see what it is.
And there's the hole. That looks like a Cuff Eagle. That's exactly what it is. Cuff Eagle button. Number one. It's got no shank on it. But first piece of brass amongst all the lead. I've been digging a lot of melted lead over here like they were making bullets. So there she is. Yeah, I'll be back at the next. so far. 3 bullets. This where y'all were digging all those bullets last week?
Last week.
John got those 3 already. Right in here is where you're digging them on this white hill.
And I actually got one of these bullets by the truck.
Did you? Cool. And she's got a poncho outlet. I got 3 pistol bullets, 3 ringer, eagle cuff, and a Spencer hole so far. Finally caught up to Herbie. He's been over here on the other side of this big old field. Let's go see what he's got. You're digging a hole right here. What is it?
I don't know. It's like an 80 sink.
Really? What you got?
I don't know yet.
How about you dug over here? That hole's almost a hole in your beard. Shame the top's rusty, ain't it? You dug that out of a hole?
No, it was laying half buried out here.
Digging bullets in here?
Yeah, I'm trying to get them out of my pocket.
There's stuff in here then.
Pop that open.
I got my camera on. I can't pop it.
Hold on a second, I get it.
Doug's over here. John said he got a couple of long buttons over here. They must be in the ball button.
Pennsylvania.
Camp. Yeah, these are Pennsylvania. Yes. Basically, eagle buttons and ball buttons come out this area.
This is where I got that eagle.
Huh?
The other week?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is where the ball button camp is. All right, I'm going to hunt this a little bit with y'all. See if we can get some more buttons out of here. That's pretty good, though.
That would look good with some relics caught around it, though.
No lie. Pretty good. Way to go, fellas. Herbie just caught that hole out and he got him what?
Another three ring.
Cool.
It's loaded with 3 ringers.
Evidently. All right, I'll dig a few. We'll see if I can get me some more buttons. I just walked up on Herbie and John. I ain't swung 5 feet. And there's the hole. And there's what's laying there. Some more 3 ringers. He said they were over here. And they definitely over here. So I'm going to dig a few and then go try to dig me some buttons. All right, be back at the next one. Alright, I just scraped the top of the ground and rolled something. Oh, that's a musket ball. No, it's a button. Ball button. There you go. That's a ball button. Zoops. These guys were from Pennsylvania because I read about them being down here. Alright, be back for next. I burnt some stuff around here. This was on land on top of the ground. I got burnt. Alright, Ron's walking up. He says he got a button with people standing on it. He said he don't know what it is. Oh, Lord. Dude. That's Confederate. That's a North Carolina button. Confederate, man. Pretty one, too. Look at that. I need to go back over to where you're at. That's in that house that Dwayne was in, ain't it?
Yeah.
North Carolina. Look at the boy.
That's good, even though I didn't know what it was.
Hey, that's a good
one. I knew it was different.
God, Confederate. Son of a gun, you lucky dog. Let's go over there and see if we can get another one.
I found 2 eagle buttons in there, too.
Over there? Yeah, all right, I'm going over there with you. All right, I got a good signal right here. Man, it was loud. Let's see what it got. Uh-oh, look at that. Oh, man. That is an officer's shoulder board. I went on the officer's shoulder right there and had cloth in between it. Stamp rest, officer's shoulder board. It's all bent up there. Plow got it. Hey, I'll take it. Just false embroidered. Probably belong to a captain or a lieutenant from the Civil War. That's nice. It's my best find so far today. I'm happy with that. It's almost like a plate. You don't find those very often. I'll be back with the next one. All right, Herbie's calling me over. He's digging around over here. says he's got something in the hole. What is it?
Ball button.
A ball button? Yep, nice one. Oh, pretty green ball button. More of these Pennsylvania zouaves. Good find, Herb. Nice. Got a three ringer right there. There's the hole for that. And right next to it, I rolled out this. Looks like a ball button. Yep, that's what it is. Another zouave ball button. A few three ringers with Herb in them, so I got a few. And I got two ball buttons and an eagle cuff. So far. I'm gonna go try to get me some buttons. Herbie just hollered over there. He got an eagle cuff. It's got gold gilt on it. Probably eagle eye. God dang, you lucky son of a... God almighty. Look at this crap. Boy done dug a damn North Carolina and ain't got it. Six, huh? Look at that sucker. That thing gonna be beautiful, too. Man, look at that.
Ugh. Eagle eye cuff.
Yeah, it's more like a vest.
Is it a vest?
Man, that thing's pretty.
Damn well, I'm doing good today. I'm gonna keep on going.
He got a new white coal for his dais, and he then got it down North Carolina. Damn, just dug that pretty eagle off. You lucky dog. God dang it. I'm over there digging ball butts and bullets and crap, and you digging shit like that. Yeah. That's why I want to come over here. There's good stuff over here.
Yeah, dude. Jump in here with me.
That's where he got a South Carolina, North Carolina, eagle art. It's few and far between over here, but there's some good stuff over here.
When you find them, they're good.
Yeah, when you find them, they're good. I got tired of digging bullets over there. But hey, over there, if you want to dig bullets. Where is it? She got her first relic.
Yeah.
Kind of bottom of a jug.
I found that.
Right way over there.
Over there, walking back.
Yeah?
Yeah. I can get out of my pocket.
She's still trying to learn that machine, isn't she?
My first three ringer.
There you go.
Woohoo!
How about that?
Well, I can't pick it up. Look at that.
Yep, there it is.
My first one.
She's happy.
Yes, I'm happy.
John's happy.
I found my first one.
Girlfriend found her first bullet. She was relic on,
yeah,
huh?
She was finding a bunch of melted lead. I told her, just take your time. Keep looking around there.
Yep.
Yeah, that's where it's at. Yep. That hill, there's more over there, too.
Oh, yeah, there's more.
I think a pile of them.
Yeah. We're just going to get a drink, but yeah, I found my
first. I think I am, too.
He
got a pretty eagle R. Gold all over.
What?
Oh, really?
Yeah, and a North Carolina.
Oh.
I was walking along, headed back to the vehicle, and I scraped the ground. I got a signal, scraped the top of the ground. There's a button laying there. Let's see what we got. My foot scrape wasn't even in the ground. It was laying on top of the ground. And there it is right there. Let's flip it over and see what we got. That is an eagle eye button. That's nice. I'll take that. Union Infantry. That thing is laying on top of the ground. Might be something else over here. We'll stay over here for a minute. Pretty button. Not as pretty as Ron's Eagle R, but hey, I'll take it. I'll be back at the next one. Alright, I just got a real good signal. I popped a deep hole and I heard it on the detectors in this pile somewhere. And that was loud too. What is it? Well, there it is right there. Well, that's a nice bayonet scabber tip. Yeah. Not far from that eagle eye button. I knew there was something else over in here. This slid down on top of the bayonet to keep soldiers from sticking themselves. That is a bayonet scabber tip. It's a little rough around the edge down there, but nice, I'll take that. Nice bayonet scabber tip. Cool, really? It was deep too. All right, back to find something else. Alright, welcome back to the truck. I got a deep signal and
I think I got a button. Let's see what we got. All right, somewhere. I think it's it right there. Yep, let's see what we got. Yeah, it's a button, and it doesn't feel like an eagle button either. Let's go over in the sunshine and see what I got. Might have a staff or state seal or something that I've been looking for. Let's see what we got. Oh Lord, we got a Massachusetts. Yeah, that'd be a Massachusetts cuff right there. Yeah, I'll take that state seal. That's better than New York to me. Nice Massachusetts state seal. How about that? I got the state seal I've been looking for. And it's better than I thought. I was hoping for in New York, but I got the Massachusetts. Got gold all over it too. I see it, at least around the rim. Get it in the sun. There's your Massachusetts state seal. I saw a hint of gold all over it on the edge. Hope the rest of it's got it on there. All right, be back if we find something else. All right, I don't have what Ron's got, but I got the Massachusetts eagle eye, one eagle button and two ball buttons. And a pile of bullets, scabbard tip, officer's shoulder board. Yeah, I'm not doing bad either, but sure would like to have that Confederate button, but I'm not complaining. I'll be back when we find something else. So far, it's been a good hunt. All right, 10 feet from the Massachusetts, I popped the hole. There's the hole, and I don't have to use a pinpointer for this. See what that is right there? It's another button, like an eagle button. Oh boy, let's see what we got. Oh yeah, that's a pretty eagle button right there. A pretty eagle button. Shank's gone, but hey, I done got in some stuff over here and there. Massachusetts eagle button. Let's see what else we can get out of here. Turning them up. I got into a little hot spot. I think I got another button right here. And it didn't look like an eagle button. Let's look in the hole together. Alright, see that laying there? I swear that looks like a New York. God, that's a big old button. That's exactly what it is. It's a New York. Coat New York. See how I push in it, but there's my New York button. That's what I've been looking for. Man, got a Massachusetts and a New York right over here. Having a good day over here so far. Got into a little hot spot right here. It's gonna be pretty. All right, be back again in a minute to find something else. All right, somebody hollered over here. She got her first eagle button. I think she's happy. You happy, aren't you?
Oh yes, I'm very happy. My first eagle button.
All right, look at that.
And it's still got the shank on the back of it.
Where'd you get that? Right there.
Right there. Isn't that cool?
Congratulations.
Thank you.
That's pretty good. She came out here first time digging a bullet and an eagle button.
Yeah.
Means a lot of stuff out here.
Man.
Nice.
That is so cool.
It is cool, isn't it?
There'd be holes everywhere out here.
All right. You just dig a little sportsman's
that
button.
That is awesome.
And I'm thinking it's a like a hog head. A razorback button or something. That's what it looks like. A two-piece sportsman's button. That's nice.
Pretty cool.
Look at it real close. Doesn't it look like a hog's head to you? You see that hole right there? I kept getting a deep signal. I almost gave up on it. It was 8 or 9 inches and finally popped the plug out. And that's what I'm looking at right there. And that would be another eagle button. Pretty eagle button too.
Yeah, there it is. Civil War Eagle Button. These guys were here in 1863. Back when you find something else. That was deep. I just dug a hole, saw something pop out, and I thought it was a shotgun shell hole, but I'm kind of like thinking it's not a shotgun shell hole now. It looks like a ring. Let's see what we got here. It's definitely a ring. There was a stone in it at one time, but it ain't there anymore. An old brass cheap ring. I'll clean it up and show it to you later. That's what it is, though. Came out of this old house like they were digging buttons out of. So. It's an old ring, though. The 1840s, 1850s. A shame the stone was gone. Alright, be back. We'll find something else. He's way over here across the field. He's hollering and he's got something nice. Right after I dug that ring. So let's go over there and see what he's got. He says something nice.
I'm sure you found one of these before.
Oh, that's a cape pin. Oh my God, that's nice. Star and crescent cape chain. That is nice.
Look at the shank on the back up.
Yeah, I got one. I dug mine down on Hilton Head years ago.
That's my first one.
Damn.
That's pretty,
that's
ain't
a cape
it?
Chain.
Yes, sir.
God dang, bro.
Right that's there. Right there. This shit all out here.
God, look at that.
We hunt until dark. Might hunt later.
Daggum. That was nice.
I done got a ball button. Ron's got two ball buttons.
Yeah, I got a ball button and a ring. All right, they over here yeehawing. Ron's yeehawing. He got something. And I think it's really good.
I'm trying.
Is it pretty?
It's pretty.
No way.
Oh, hell yeah.
God, huh? He's holding
them. Check it out, Pete. How many of them you ever dug?
Never. he's holding a buckle. And there's his hole. I told you there'd be a buckle.
I knew. I told you. Somebody was going to find one.
Take a gander at that.
Purdy.
State of New York.
Flip it over.
Damn, Ron. You had a hell of a day.
That might have somebody's name or make a mark in the back.
Mm-hmm. SNY.
Yeah, dog, buddy.
I knew there'd be a buckle out here somewhere. And you got it. Dirty dog.
About time.
Carolina.
Boy, he's racked up
God
today.
Almighty. That boy right there is just tearing.
I dug it, Pete. I didn't even know what it was. I had to ask. Dwayne said, I know you aren't lying because he didn't know the numbers.
State of New York. Hey, that plate's it's worth a lot of money.
Seven, eight?
More than that.
More than that now?
Oh, they used.
Seven, eight, what? 100?
100.
They're not find them every week.
You got damn. Over $1,000 worth of relics today.
Yeah.
Nice. Only place I've ever seen them come out of usually is up in Virginia. Alright, we enjoyed it. And we'll be seeing you next time, right, fellas?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Next
definitely.
Year,
trash.
Alright, enjoyed it.